in Phuket, so before we worked together.
I like the fact that she's a very strong lady. She's a very strong girl. She's the only person that can lift me up when I'm down. She's the person that gives me power to continue when things goes bad. I would run away, yeah, I would run away, I would run away with you. She's a perfectionist, which is both good and bad. It's like a double-edged sword, but it's also one of them.
What do I like the most with my groom is he's very understanding, and he made me a better person. I'm actually still, I'm still thinking of a reason why, but I think it's just, we are friends and it's not just love. So we've been together for 7 years and I don't know, we're just so compatible. Thank you for being always there. Make love to me through the night, cause I have run away.
I love you very much, and I'm really happy that you said yes, and I'm really looking forward to spending time with you.
For everything, thank you for everything. Thank you for making me a better person than normally I am. I am who I am right now because of you. Thank you.